Hello friends, hi everyone, how are you? Hope you're all good. I'm again coming back with fantastic song and YouTube sensation in India, I can say that. Mari 2, from that film, we are taking, take me, Rowdy baby, yes. Now we are going to analyze that song. The song composed by Yuvan Shankar Raja sir and sung by Dhanush and D. And lyrics also given by Dhanush sir only. And okay, let's go. So this is the first BGM. In intro, and we can say this is the hook line. You see the guitar. Sa sa pa ni sa pa ni sa sa pa ni sa pa ni sa 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 pa ni sa pa ni sa ga ga ma 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 means ma one and ma two. They used both ma's and the instruments are. They used electric guitar with acoustic. And some synths also there. Bass guitar is also there. In repetition, they added percussion like shaker and tambourine, okay? Kapas. In last, da-da-da-da-da. In that portion, and they used this kind of tom rolls, okay? And then the main rhythm group started from here. After that, 8 bars. This kind of the main groove is mixed with bongos, congos and all this kind of darbuka, all this kind of wood instruments, okay? And the percussion also there. And chang, the pa hit is there, the note pang, like that is there, okay? And after that again the main hook line of the song, guitar is coming, guitar beat. Hey. Here it's only one time after the rhythm groove, okay? Now it's going to Pallavi. We'll check that. This is the first intro of Pallavi. Pa 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 ma pa ma ga sa pa ma pa ma ga pa pa ma pa ma ga sa 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 ga re. This is the swaras, and I can see like it's a sa ga ma pa ni sa sa ni pa ma ga sa. We can say it as sudhanya sa ga ma pa ni sa sa ni pa ma ga sa. And they use some aniswaras. I will let you know at that placements. And in Pallavi, pa ma pa ma ga sa da da ni sa. Nisa, Saga, Gama. The synth they used for that, for the links, okay? Here the synth. Hey, ye goli sudave, ye kari korambe, wo kutti papi na de, ni take me. Hey, ye silk sutta, ni takum takkutak, the kangos, the same groove is going there. The groove is there and ta na 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 ta na na na, and this is about the first few lines and we'll continue the Pallavi. In this second portion, they added claps, tak, clack, 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 claps, okay? And sarigari sagama, sarigari sarini, sarigari sarima, gama pada bama ba. That's an answer, ma too. Sarigari sagama, gama, gama means there is slur from ga to one, ga one to ma one, okay? Sarigari sarini, sarigari sagama, gama pada bama ba. And backing, there is a the pads backing is going on the dhani that kind of coloration is going on in pads, okay? And after that we'll see the pallavi. Sa-sa-sa-ri-ga-ri-ni, sa-pa, sa-sa-sa-ri-ga-ri-ni, sa-pa, sa-sa-sa-ri-ga-ri-ni, sa-sa-ga-ri. So, in this portion, in this bit, it's coming twice, okay? In once it's male portion, second time it's female portion. Once it's female portion, second time it's male portion, okay? In this first half, they muted the rhythm and they are given some take-off instruments like synths and arps. And they, see, clear, listen that. That synth arp, okay? It's a takeoff for the second male portion, right? Okay, that's the pallavi. Now second BCI. The second beat is going, okay? Now we'll come from that. Sa 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 ri ga ri ni sa pa da 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 ri ga ri ni sa pa sa 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 ri ga ri ni sa sa ga sa ga re. Rowdy baby. The tone is a saxophone and mixed with clarinet, okay? Sa sa pa ma and there's some shehna is also added with that in very lighter way, okay? And after that the same hook line, guitar hook line. Rowdy baby. So then yeah, same, the bit is going there, but undercurrent, the some take-off kind of feel they have given with the synths and arps, okay? With the, I think you got the point. When they need some transition to the next level, then they will use this kind of programming. They use arps and they use the fillings in and da-da-da-da-da-da-da, like fade in, like crescendo, okay? Right? Okay, we'll go for next bit. Rowdy, rowdy, again, toms.
Spill and.
Empty 4 bass bit and added with some percussion, right? The same clarinet and other electric guitar thing is going there for 8 bars, and after that
yeah.
After that, direct channel. Okay, we will go to channel. Sasa ne, sasa sasa ne, sasa ne sare, sasa sa. They given a fantastic trumpet bit, okay, as a fill up. You can hear it in headphones clearly. You can enjoy the trumpet bit, right? Kamachi, baba, baba, nisa, nisa, trumpets and brass section. Nisa, papa, nisa, gaga, nisa, sa, ri, ri, sa, 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 nisa, sa. One sa, gaga, nisa, ga, re. Sa ga ga ni sa pa ma. Again they've linked the tune in Pallavi. They link the Pallavi tune here. Sarigari sagama. When they used that Pallavi tune here, they added some harps, synth harps. It's panning from left to right. Yes, when Rowdy Baby, then that phono effect, na, they used phono effect for four times. Rowdy Baby, Rowdy Baby, four times will come. You can hear that synth arps which was used for the previous line, right? And again hook rhythm groove. Here they added again Pallavi. Take me, sa sa re ne, sa sa ga re ne. Here in Dhanush's voice, they added some counters in very lighter way. Okay? Ta na 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 na. Again, full Pallavi paste. Hare damacha, in that repetition, they stopped rhythm and they used the ta 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 synth arps, okay? Like crescendo. The clarinet and saxophone bit used again here as a backing, at the na-na-na-na-na-na in that portion, right? Okay, after that, Rowdy Baby. Rowdy Baby, sorry, Nisa. Like, it's like chipmunk effect. You know the chipmunk, right? All instruments going towards fading that kind of crescendo style. The synth arps and again the pads and some warm synth effects and pads, arps, everything. Dowdy baby, dowdy. And after that. Wow, wow, wow. That fall down effect, right? In scratch. Dinch kachka, dinch kachka, dinch kachka, chka, chka. This is the pattern. and they added some tapes. Dan chaka chaka, jin chaka chaka, but it's in very, very low sound. I think if you focused on it, you can hear it. And that tum 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 tum, that kind of synth poly instrument is there. Again, it's repeated, and Rowdy baby, and take off effects, take off synth effects, and again. Rowdy baby. Okay, so this is the analysis of Rowdy Baby song, and Yuvan sir, fantastic, and hats off, and congrats for Mari. Thank you, sir. Thanks for watching. Bye.